just kind of stupid. My spawning is stupid. You know, a guard was right there and I was right in front of him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna record like right after this one. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Like, see?
What?
Like, look at this. Wait, hold on.
Look at this. Can I try?
Sure, I mean, like, you could do the rap this way of using a hard gun, then kill it. You know, that'll work. I mean, I'm just saying, actually, like, that might work.
Alright, can you?
Doing it the reckless way. Maybe, I don't know. I'm just gonna see. Oh, fudge. Can you go any more, like, lower, maybe, than this? Wait. So stupid. Like, look at this light. Look at it.
Yeah, I see it.
See, look at this.
Yeah, that's kind of a lot.
Yeah, it's kind of a lot to do, so... You know, like, why?
To make a challenge for you?
Oh, fudge. Maybe I have a shotgun, please.
Hey, Sam. Can I try after this?
Sure.
If you die?
Yeah.
Or, like, when you try. Is that everyone? That looks like it's everyone.
Are there some more sons of Ed? Gosh. You know, because I... You know, it's kind of hard when you have like 15 men.
Am I still the guy?
Nah, I got this baby and then this one. This one's actually really good. Yeah.
Alright, you got them all. Well, for now.
Well, what do I have to do? Wait, AK-47, is that all they use? Yeah, AK-47 there. Actually, that's China's probably most popular gun they use. Well, F yeah. Oh, wait, I thought that was a bulletproof.
What?
Oh, I thought that was a bulletproof vest. What in the world is this? I don't know why I just picked up over here. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, come on!
Hey, Sam, can I?
This is stupid. Can you tell me where I'm supposed to go? You know, that'd be nice if there was a way. You know, they know. Oh, wait. Let's just go through the danger side.
I don't think you hacked this one.
Okay, I think. Where is he? Wait. Whoa. Are you breathing in toxic gas? It Wait, and they can too. Well, that's unfair. That is unfair. Are you freaking? Pondering, man. We can't do it anymore. Or else they wouldn't know. They wouldn't know what would happen. Yeah, let's not do it anymore so we don't, like, you know, don't do it, you know, for them.
Oh, I restarted, so it's a new thing.
Yo, there's a notebook. Wanna play that we attack each other?
Can I play one level, please? Please, Sam. Take that as a no.
Yeah, because it's boring for you.
It is not.
Yeah, there's no guns.
So?
No guns.
Sam, just because there's no guns doesn't mean it's boring.
Okay.
Just punch them out.
Wait. Is this going to be our. Like, is that going to. Where's our chair? Last checkpoint area. If I save this checkpoint, you can definitely.
Right.
You can.
Interrogate.
That means I have to go to her?
Yes, sir. So it's okay, it's just.
Labels, I love them.
Go outdoor.
Got my grease in here. Hey, baby.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm gonna kidnap you.
That's none of your business.
It became my business when Goldfinger's assistant turned up in a hotel room dead, painted gold.
Jim.
What is Goldfinger doing with a shipment of nerve gas?
I don't know. I don't know anything about nerve gas.
Where does Goldfinger have the plans for Operation Grand Slam?
In his office.
Take me there, now.
Okay. Stay behind me.
He's going.
Thanks. All right, now I finally get to play.
You're gonna get knocked out cold, buddy. No. Stay behind her. Wait. Press on her.
Why?
I don't know. Wait, get that phone. Like, go to side with the phone thing. Like, press side.
Right, I know. Wait.
Press. Now go on her. Now press another, like, press triangle. Press triangle. Suspicious. Press triangle. Take, no. Yeah, take a picture.
How?
It's gonna be evidence. Oh, you press square.
Yeah, it only says when you can take a picture, buddy.
Wait, Lily. Like, go towards the light. Like, stop playing with the phone.
Aww.
Yeah, wait, from the phone. Just stop with the phone. Go away. Now go right there, right there. Now press on the key.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, wait, how do you know which one to press? That's kind of suspicious.
I'm locked. In the elevator.
That you're with her. It's kind of sus.
Just.
Yo, Bond, you're like three people. MacGyver? And you're like...
Yeah, I know. You told me that.
Like Bruce MacGyver and...
Get me out of here.
He's a kissing loving fool.
Get me out of here with this.
Yo, he's a bad guy. Yo.
Awesome.
Okay, yeah, just press on that one. You press on this one.
This one?
Yeah, to hit.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, press one, two,
three. Alright, yeah.
Well, I never knew how to do that. Why didn't it tell me? Yo, he's a noodle, bro.
Oh.
Freaking noodle. What? Like, press two.
No, it says
one.
I have...
Press right one when he does that. He's a noodle, for freaking sake. What the heck is wrong with him? He's a noodle. Okay, that is very, whoa, that is very...
Hot sucker. Oh, okay. Thanks, ma'am.
No, you stay behind her.
Oh, I still stay behind her.
Lay.
If you want to get past those guys, you'll have to figure out how to distract them.
Easy.
Wait, what?
What the F? Why didn't it tell me to do these before, huh? It'd be very helpful if I could do that when there's 1,000 guards right in front of me. No, you do it at them. Right in the
air.
No, you do it at the camera.
Camera?
You do it at her.
Yeah.
No, wait. Try it at her. Oh, fudge. Oh, frick. Okay, put it away. Now you're gonna hit the living crud out of them.
Yay!
No, wait. I'm doing it at her, like, try doing it.
No, I'm not gonna punch her.
No, laser her.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Yo.
Hey, lady,
you idiot, lady. Aren't you, like, okay if they see you?
No, they don't, like, fully trust her.
Oh, I'm about to do it again at, the thing.
Yeah, I think I have to.
Just try it at her. Just...
No, she's gonna
then
she
will
me.
Run, then it'll be a distraction.
My gosh.
Do it at maybe a light.
Like, oh.
Or do it at the guards. Yo, do it at the wall.
Wait.
No, press on the wall.
No.
No, on the wall right beside you guys.
No, I'm gonna try to see if I can point at that camera right there. I can't get to
it. Like, just do it again. Like, oh my gosh. Go side. No, that's not the right one, Lily. Idiot. Follow the camera. Oh my gosh, you're gonna laser her in the face. It's laser phase. Taser phase, but laser phase. Yo, you idiots. Don't they get suspicious and then they go after you? Like, just kill
it's
the guard.
Last one.
Oh, wait, no. You killed the guard.
No.
Yeah, kill
No, I gotta make our distractions right there.
Oh, fudge. I thought you killed the guard since he's away from the arc.
No.
Then you pick up his gun. Oh, fudge. Go outside, like.
Whoops. Wrong one. There we go.
Yep, there is.
Distracting enemies completed. Then why are we going nowhere?
Because you get the laser and hit them. The laser. I do that.
Let's see if I can do that.
Yeah, just I'm doing it at them. Straight at them. Like, straight at them.
Shush, I'm trying.
Okay, it seems like you can't, so.
Aww.
Yo, go back, go back, go back. Now there's bitches that's crud. Okay, go back, go back.
I am back, Sam.
Yo, idiot, girl. You're not one against even the wall side. Two, you're peeking your big fat head over his side every time. Everybody that knows her. Wait. Maybe? Wait, like, point at her. There's an arrow on her.
I doubt it.
No, Larry, here, go aside.
Alright, Jesus. Yeah, I can't do it at her.
Because there's an arrow on her.
I don't think. Wait a minute.
Is there another camera? Yeah, there's a camera on the side, I think, over there.
I'm right in the middle, you can't see me.
Yo, he really is.
Nah, you won't. Well, maybe. Oh, wait, what?
Why is it? See?
Is there something over here?
No, it's pointing at her. See?
Hey, lady. Come on.
Punch her.
Let's get moving. I can't punch, like, at all.
Yeah, you press on the thing.
Wait.
Yeah, you just plain out punch. No.
Oh.
See? Yeah. Punch her.
Oh, should I? No, I have to punch him.
No. Or else there'll be an arrow.
Bro, I'm just gonna do it. It's good. Yeah. Crap. Yeah, just.
I think you have the right technique, but the punching.
I thought you were supposed to punch him out since the other one's gone.
No, the other one is just in the elevator for some stupid reason. Yo, I was chilling in the elevator. I'm just gonna chill in the elevator.
Nice.
It's a nice elevator. It's made out of gold. Wait, is this golden gun? This one?
No, this is Goldfinger.
Oh, okay, because if it was golden gun, this is not.
By the way, I didn't catch him, James Bond.
Dang! You just went like James Bond already. Shut up.
And I brush it. They just like, hush it, lady.
Yo, I'm not even aiming at it. See, like, I'm not even aiming at it.
Close enough, okay. They're like, what the heck? It's alright, Sam. Just point to the other camera. Okay, we found out. Well, apparently we weren't supposed to do all of them. And we're supposed to wait for the guy to come here, so yeah. A smartphone. try 007 and see if that'll work.
Mm-mm. I know what to do, actually. No. You have to... Oh, wait. Oh, wait. So you do that one? Okay. Do that one thing. Okay. So you do... this one. This one. You do this one. Okay, do this so you go up, you go this one, do this one, do this one, do this one. What? How? Okay, this makes no sense. Okay, this makes no sense whatsoever. So clearly that you have to use this one because of it's the brightest. Then you go to the bottom, like you go to 7.
Okay.
But it doesn't work apparently.
Well, wait. You know the one that's like really pink?
Yeah.
Press that one twice.
Yeah. Wait, twice?
Yeah, press it twice, see if it works.
No, that wouldn't work because it... that can only hold four.
What if you do like that one, that one, that one, and that one? Like try it backwards.
But that makes sense. It has to be brightest, then it goes to lowest. So it'd be 3, 0, 7, 1.
It has to?
It'd have to be because it makes no sense if it wasn't. Because here, see, brightest one was 3.
Yeah.
Second brightest was 0.
Yeah.
Next, least, another bright was 7. Least brightest was 1.
I don't think it goes like that.
Well, you heard it didn't because of... See, it goes like this. It goes from the brightest to the least brightest.
I don't think so. I think it goes to bottom to top.
I already did that one.
And try top to bottom.
See if this would work. Oh. See? Here. Since this one, I could try doing it from the least brightest to the brightest. That wouldn't make sense, but I could.
You can try.
Unless. There's a. Okay. That was weird.
What was it?
It was least brightest to the brightest.
I know he keeps the plans in here somewhere.
Bond, Goldfinger may be hiding important items in this room.
location. There's something over here. Thank you.
But it's the golden gun.
Nice. Golden finger, the golden gun. Supposed to, I feel like that's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? There you go, I think.
James, I swear I didn't know about the nerve gas. I thought we were just going to knock the soldiers out. I didn't agree to kill anyone.
What soldiers? Where?
The United States. Kentucky. That's where I live.
Of course. Fort Knox.
Oh my goodness.
A friend. Felix Leiter at the CIA.
Goldfinger, thank God you're here. You forced me to bring him up to your office.
Yes, I saw. We meet again, Mr. Bond.
Punch him out.
I thought you would have taken the hint in Miami. I'm not a man to be trifled with.
Hey, boulder hat guy.
I'll deal with you later. You'll deal with Bond now. Good day, Mr. Bond.
Boulder hat guy. Not a boulder hat guy. Oh, one. Yeah.
His
hat's fudge. Yeah, his hat's like metal. So it goes right through.
Now, do I have to do that all over again?
No, just, I think, just when you have to fight him. I think you're good.
Now.
Just
gonna play now. 3, 2, 1. Come on, right now. 3, 2, 1. Now?
Yeah, we're gonna end it for today.